on. There's a couple of them on the Bermond Locks, it's like blue, but I think they're really dangerous. I find this dangerous now because everybody thinks this is the main road and that's a side road, but the stop is the one way around, isn't it? I think you'll have right away there over the other road, it's not the case. And we came up here once and shook around the car park. We've had some challenges for you tonight, and it ain't finished yet, young man. Yeah, he's another pop farmer. Not seen many tourists. We did see that one nutter in his Porsche. I think he wish he was at home, didn't he?
Yes. That was a complete utter nutter.
Inside the moped, do you remember that? From Massam to Leeds.
Yeah.
I didn't do that many times with this. About 3 hours, fuck out this guy like. It's quite mammoth of a journey, wasn't it? Found another good route for you.
Hardly snowing.
It is snowing and there's snow on the ground.
It's hardly snowing.
and I've got your road, which you're not sat in a traffic jam. You've got to yourself. Do ask for the world, don't you? Deep. That's actually really deep, isn't it? See whether when we get off the ploughed road, if there's no cars on the road go on and it's not been ploughed, it's going to be good.
Thank you.
finish though, so it might be okay. You go down and a little blink and then back up very steep to the side. Goes down to the river. But it does go and into trees, so quite a bit clear. But by the looks of whatever's been going on down here. An offer on for, you know, a meal for whatever, yeah, £4 or something, and then anything else you wanted with the meal was an extra, like, do you want potatoes? Oh, the extra, yes, well, no, thank you. I knew that really pissed him off, because he had a headline figure for a meal, and then you knew that he whacked all the extra money on the, you know, everything else was an extra, wasn't it? So we left him there. I'm happy with him, really. It was a good day out. Cycle all the way from Assam, which is 8 miles from here, Chris.
Yes.
8 miles back. Yes. Well, you've got to cycle all the way to York about once. Look at that.
8.
Yeah, that was a bit much, wasn't it? You did better than me, though. You're actually on the road.
No, no.
No, it was Holborn Road. Holborn Road. It's a bloody main road. It was A59, Chris, yes.
He got stopped.
I don't think he's visited the field, is he?
Just left this car.
And all the way back, yeah, because it was, well, York is like a good 20 miles each way, so it's at least a 40-mile cycle ride, that minimum, yeah, because we're around it quite a bit, so probably further. I kept thinking, when I get back to Chris's, I'm going to have a lovely takeaway and have some beers.